What is going on, YouTube? It is Suave Player, and welcome back to Batman, the Telltale series. So, what I said, we're going to continue.
What do you mean you're leaving?
Bruce, Harley's clearly lost it. All over the news, yelling about how you need to be brought to justice, throwing whoever he wants in jail. Not really interested in seeing what he has planned for me. I was supposed to be here laying low. Does this look like laying low to you?
You don't need to worry about Harvey. I'll protect you from him.
Don't write checks you can't cash. Don't you get it, Bruce? Harvey catching you in my apartment drove him completely around the bend.
So you're saying you think his breakdown is our fault?
Yeah? Don't get me wrong, Bruce. That night was a lot of fun, but not worth dying for. He's dangerous. You understand, don't you?
Okay, don't you think you're being just a little overdramatic? Harvey wouldn't kill you.
No? Look what he's done to you. And you're the type of person who shows up in headlines. He could have me killed and no one would ever know.
So where are you gonna go?
I've got some other business I need to take care of.
What other business?
Look at yourself, Bruce. You're in no shape to take on Harvey. Or the children of Arkham, for that matter. Of course. That's my car. See you around. Good luck with all of this.
I need to get this drug away from me. That's what I have to do. I haven't seen the trailer of this episode because I don't want any spoiler alerts.
I'm fine, okay? I just need to get to the computer.
You're exhausted. And the influence of Lady Arkham's drug may still be affecting you.
Harvey has turned Gotham into a police state. Oswald has stolen my company, and we need to find Vicky and the children of Arkham before they strike again. I can't just ignore it.
You're in no condition to work. You absolutely must get some rest.
Feels like the whole damn community is coming down around me.
Of course I'll help. Let's start by addressing the problem at hand.
Bruce, you look awful.
He's had a very long evening.
You're right. Let's just focus on getting my head clear first. Bring up everything we know about Vicky Vale's drug.
I'm on it.
If we can isolate the presence of the drug, I should be able to synthesize an antidote.
Let's start with a DNA scan. Compare it to your DNA on file in the Batcomputer.
I'll make the preparations.
Here's my DNA before the incident. This is the refined sample of the drug taken from Officer Montoya after she killed Falcone. Seems that the drug attaches itself to specific proteins in the genome structure. If we can modify the drug's molecular structure, we should be able to create a counteragent.
Once you've figured this out, we'll have a working antidote. We can cure others affected by the drug.
No. I wish that were possible.
It's based on the individual's DNA. We'd have to sample and decode the genome structure for each and every person to make them a cure.
We don't have the time or resources for that.
That's why we were lucky to have mine on file already.
Ooh, this is going to be a little tough. Wait. Got it, yes.
That should do it. just needs to be injected directly into the vein to work.
I don't imagine it'll be much fun. Hopefully that does the trick.
It'll work.
Feel better already.
So, what are we going to do now?
First things first, I need to know what Vicky, Lady Arkham, has been up to while I've been away. Search for all children of Arkham recent activity. The press is reporting that Vicky Vale is missing.
Yes, and obviously the police have yet to find a body. That woman, trying to get the scoop on you, pretending to care. She betrayed you.
She's a monster. To do what she did.
She has no sense of morality.
She was playing me the entire time, breaking me down. She wanted me in Arkham. She wanted me to feel what my father had done to all those people.
Bruce,
there were bigger plans than me, Alfred. Batman stopped her at the Skyrail station, and I can't believe that she isn't finding another way to use the drugs.
Well, if that's true, she may be more dangerous than ever.
I know. I met someone in Arkham who gave me a tip on how to find her.
A tip? Do you really think you can trust someone in Arkham Asylum? No offense intended toward your recent time there, of course.
No, I absolutely don't trust him. The man is psychotic.
Wonderful. Let's try to steer clear of him in the future, shall we?
He told me that if I want to know what she's planning, then I should visit her parents' house.
It'll be too tough to locate them.
Got it.
Gotham Heights.
Bruce, before you head out, I've got something for you. I call it a scope grenade. Throw it at any surface and the insane
light
will make you almost impossible to track.
Perfect. Thank you, Lucius.
Thank you.
Thanks, Lucius.
Least I can do after you invited me to come work in the Batcave with you.
Bruce?
Yeah?
If you do find Miss Vale, please be careful.
Don't worry, Alfred. Batman has the work.
Inside the bail house.
What? Oh, God.
Alfred, the Vales are dead. One body confirmed, but there is a lot of blood. Alert Gordon.
Will do.
I don't know how this is connected to the drugs yet. Whatever they knew about it, Vicky made sure they kept quiet. Her eyes are gone. Stabbed out.
That's disturbing.
There's an injection wound on her neck. Same kind Montoya and I both received, but this one's much worse. Syringe. Seems she hasn't given up her old tricks.
Is this the same drug?
Yes, but this is several times stronger than the dosage I received.
Maybe she's escalating.
This seems personal. Same device. Same drug. This confirms that Lady Arkham is the murderer.
Recent family photo.
Vicky's not in it.
It shows the Vales with another child in front of an industrial office. There's a logo on the building. I found a lock of hair.
Anything unique about it?
It was cut at a downward angle. Probably with some force based on how clean the slice is. It's clean. This wasn't used as a murder weapon.
Then why was it lying on the floor?
Maybe I know the trick.
Mrs. Vale attempted to fight back with this knife, but only managed to slice through the attacker's hair. Alfred found Mr. Vale.
Alive?
No. He's gone. 10 hours at least, judging by the state of his soft tissues. Looks like a company logo. The belt buckle is covered in blood. Before he was hung with the belt, Mr. Vale was beaten with it. This must be Vicky shortly after she was adopted. It's a letter from Gotham Social Services about a monthly stipend for foster parents.
Vicky's a bit old for that, isn't she?
It's not for Vicky. They have a boy. Amounts of blood spatter across the walls. It's not steady like arterial spray. Someone was swinging wildly. Wait, there's a slight indentation where something bloody struck the wall with force.
Something groaned.
Nothing I can see. Matches the shape of the belt buckle. It must have impacted with the wall during the attack.
What exactly happened in that house?
I think I know. After we stopped at the rail station, Vicky needed a place to hide her supply of drugs. Her father's trucks and warehouse offered the perfect cover. To do that, she needed them out of the way. But Vicky Bell fully assuming her new identity of Lady Arkham. Seems like she didn't need the Vales around to support her old one. Vicky showed up to attack her adopted parents, but only the mother was there at first. Miss Vale fought back and was able to slice off part of Vicky's hair. Vicky then subdued her with the same drug she used on me, but a much, much larger dose. Nearly lethal. She then removed the mother's eyes, indicating a deeply personal motivation. This was obviously some sort of vendetta. Sometime during this, Mr. Vale hurt you.
Sir, is everything all right?
To the kid, Alfred. The boy from the photo.
Is he all right?
Aside from the shock and a few bruises, he seems okay. He might be able to tell me more about what happened.
Possibly. If that's the route you go down, please do it with caution.
I need to know what happened.
No.
Tell me what you saw.
Go away.
I'm sorry I scared you. It's going to be okay.
Yeah?
I need you to tell me if you saw or heard anything. This is important.
I heard someone say something. Something about drugs. Fighting the police. I don't know who, because I didn't see anything. I couldn't see anything because I hid in here. Please don't send me to punishment.
Calm down. See, that does help me. Thank you.
Couple pots.
Let me guess. You're trying to figure out on this move. Let's figure out what the drugs are. Did I get it? Am I close? Pathetic. I've got all these little backtracks all over the city. But I should know the good double murder would be what brought you out to the open.
Dang.
Nice work, kid.
They're dead.
I'm so sorry. I couldn't save your parents. You don't know how sorry. I promise. I won't stop until I catch the person that did this. You're the kid who saved Batman. And no matter what happens, no matter where you go, that will always be true. And I will always owe you one.
Batman.
Oh my god.
He was the only survivor.
Come on. Let's get you out of here. He saved me.
Because their daughter, Vicky, is in the Arkham. She killed her own parents so she could use their company warehouse to stockpile the rest of her drugs.
Vicky? Vicky Vale, the reporter? And so, who's the boy then?
That boy was the Vale's adopted son. According to the papers I found, they were receiving a pretty significant stipend. He says he heard something about drugs and attacking the police. Can't confirm anything, but it sounds like the children of Arkham might be plotting something with those drugs against your people.
Thanks for the heads up.
The warehouse is Vale Oil and Heating. You should secure this.
taking over this investigation. I can't risk you allowing Batman to contaminate our crime scene again.
That guy looks like a freaking idiot. Another achievement, rare achievement, home sweet home. Wow. Thanks, Xbox.
So your stunner just didn't work?
That's right. I have a bad feeling it was no accident. If not for Lucius' stroke grenade, I'm not sure what I would have done. Lucius, meet me at the back computer. There's something I want to talk to you about.
Be right there.
Let's get a closer look at you.
Another rare achievement. Wow. Alright. Well, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video of Batman, the Telltale series. Please like, subscribe, and as always, guys, peace. Peace.